It's way too early for this shit.
Happy birthday.
Go! Oh, well, like, hit it close, hold on, he's qualified.
Thank you. Every time we go, Got him! Yes! Oh, that's smart. Come on, come on, come on. Lance! Lance! Do it! Do it! pick up the ball.
Remember the boys used to say that? Remember the boys?
Yeah. Sit down, sit. When she comes to the car,
no, that might not be leaving.
You got big hands. Yeah, mine's the same.
Next video, we have a party. a different team in Europe. They didn't make the finals up.
No, thank you.
Yeah.
fridge, we fixed it. That was all we said.
Run, Brendan! Stay over there! Brendan, get going!
Keep running, Brendan!
Yeah, nice!
Oh, that's a kick!
Well done!
Oh,
goal, Brendy.
Kick the goal.
Come on, good kick.
Come on, Brendy.
Give him a rub.
Oh, my God.
guys down as a step, Brian. Good effort.
Operations manager at the SMJFL. Big congratulations to both teams on a fantastic year and actually making it to a grand final. It's always a fantastic achievement. So big round of applause for both teams, everyone. I'd like to thank our partners, McDonald's and Monjong, for their support throughout this final series. It's always fantastic to have brilliant companies on board. So thanks to McDonald's and Monjong. Also, just like to mention that we've had today's games filmed and also had professional photos taken. So if you're interested in getting copies of those, please jump on our website throughout the week and all the details will be on there. Now, umpires for today's games have been selected based on their performances throughout the year. So big congratulations and I'll get them to come up and collect their medals. On the field, we had Andrew and Tom. Boundary, we had Bree and Brianna. I think our goal umpires, Luke and Jonathan, are out getting ready for the next games. Now, one of the umpires' important jobs for today is to vote on the best on ground, and that today has gone for number 28 from Mount Waverley.
Thank you all for coming out to support both sides today. First off, thank Matt Wales for the game and congratulations on the day. To my boys, more importantly, boys, we've trained hard all year. We've got to where we thought we needed to be and we deserved to be here. We focused on the ball, we went as hard as we could. Didn't get the chocolates, but let me tell you, proud of you boys for your way you played and the intensity and all the rest of the day with it. Thank you.
Anthony from Mount Waverley to come up again to say a few words and then to call each of your boys out to get their medals.
Thanks, Rob.
Rob, sorry.
First of all, I'd like to thank Barry Morris for a great game and a great season. During the course of the year, we really identified how good a running side you boys are. I think you must train a lot together as a full group of under 15s, and we're very wary of the way you run the ball out from the back half by hand or whatever. So every time we played you guys, our major emphasis has been on really winding up the pressure and being hard at the player and the ball. And we really respect and admire the way you guys go about it. and we'd like to wish you all the best for the future. I'd also like to thank the Southern Metro Junior Football League for running a great competition for these young men, and particularly for the finals, their sponsors being Monjour and McDonald's. With my guys, myself and the parents and the family passing powder over our boys, we're a bit of a mix of a team. We've got an underside in this age group, and we've got a mix of under 14 boys and even under 13, to be honest. So as their coach, I've just wrapped how we try to teach them to play footy, how to use each other and give everyone a job, and they've been able to do that for the course of the whole year. So I'm really wrapped with the result today. I think it's deserved. We've won well and won all year, and I'd like to congratulate and ask everyone to give a round to both the teams, please. Thank you. I'll start with the front first, Alex Nanfra. Eric Walker. Adrian Varju. Liam Quinn. Brendan Wiles. Daria Thakar. Pistol Pete Masanis. Maxi Possel. Sebastian Lucky. Georgian Tsitsikas. Eddie Standish. Riley Day. Max Doherty. Thomas Cairns. Marky Urban. Joey Facey. Jimmy Tigolo. Nick Thurgood. Mason Place. Adam McGregor. Jack Breach. Jed Roberts.
Thank you. And we'll now present the cup and the flag to both the coach and the captain. Once again, big congratulations to both teams for their years, and we'll see you all next year. Congratulations.
Jeddah.